Hey guys, this is Vaibhav Sharma and you are watching VS Techtoys. In today's video, I am gonna tell you a good news that MIA1 is receiving the June 2019 security update. As you can see, this is an MIA1 device, and let's go into the settings and check if we have received the update. So let's head to the settings, and here you can see we have received the update. It is about 72.3 MB and it says the old lines like fortify your Android One phone with June 2019 security update from Google, which improves security and fixes bugs. No one knows which bug fixes are provided by Xiaomi to MIA1 device. I'm just fed up of these lines again and again. They just changed the security patch update and they talk about providing updates to MIA1. That's just really foolish. And no specific details like the change logs of the update are provided by Xiaomi. So guys, I will not take much time of yours, and you can head to your settings and update your device to the latest security patch, as this will be helpful to protect you from latest threats like the malwares and other vulnerabilities. So guys, if you want me to make more videos related to MIA1 updates, then subscribe to this channel and like this video and comment down below if you are getting this update or not. Thanks.